Good
evening,
ma'am. Good
Good evening, ma'am. Okay. Please listen to ma'am. Okay, so today we are going to discuss a new topic. Okay, today we are going to discuss flat figures. Okay, today we are going to discuss flat figures. Flat figures are, you already studied the basic shapes. Which are the basic shapes we studied? What is this? It's a triangle. Then what about this?
Square.
Then what about this one?
Rectangle.
Now the last one, last basic shape, what is that?
It's a circle.
Okay, it's a circle. So today we are going to discuss flat figures. Today we are going to discuss flat figures. So flat figures are triangle, square, rectangle and circle. Flat figures are closed two-dimensional figures. Okay, flat figures are closed two-dimensional figures. This closed and two-dimensional we will study later in next classes, higher classes. Okay, closed and two-dimensional. Two-dimensional means there is length and breadth. You will study in higher classes about this triangle. Okay. Now here we have to study just what is flat figures. Flat figures are triangle, square, rectangle, and circle. Okay. We studied the basic shapes. So all these four basic shapes are called flat figures. Okay. So what do you mean by flat figures? Flat figures means, Afia, can you say what are flat figures? Which are the flat figures? Name the flat figures. Afia, please unmute your device. Afia, please unmute your device. Afia, please unmute your device. Name the flat figures. Name the flat figures. What is this? It's a
circle.
Look at the screen. Okay, what's the shape? What's the shape, Afia? It's a, say louder. It's a, I can't hear you, Afia. Please.
Triangle.
It's a triangle. Good. Now, Veda Vinod Kumar. Veda, what about this? This is a flat figure. Name the flat figure. Name the
square.
It's a square. It's a square. Now, what about this one? Anton Smindo. What is a flat figure? Is this? Name the flat figure. Name the flat figure. Anton, please unmute your device and say, what is a flat figure? This. Look at the picture carefully. Look at the object carefully. Name the figure. Name the shape of the figure. And then?
Rectangle.
It's a rectangle. Okay, good. Now, Sahasra, what about this one? What about this one,
Sahasra? Circle.
Others, please. Okay, others, please mute your device. When ma'am will call you, that you see. Sahasra, please.
Circle.
Sahasra, please unmute your device. Sahasra, please unmute your device. Name the shape. What is the shape, this Sahasra? It's a circle. So all these four basic shapes. Which are the basic shapes I showed you? Triangle, square, rectangle, and circle. Okay, all these four figures are called flat figures. Okay, now we will study each one one by one. Okay, now let us see what we are going to study today. Okay, I'm going to share the screen. Now we will study one by one. Okay, you can see some more pictures on the screen. Okay, it will come this now. Okay, so flat figures are triangle, square, and circle. Okay. Okay, now, so today we are going to study flat figures. Okay, let us see which is the first flat figure we are going to study. All are ready with the rough book and pencil? All of you have the rough book and pencil?
Yes.
Good. When ma'am will say to open it, you have to open. Now no need to open. Now listen to ma'am. Okay. See, look at the screen. See, ma'am is going to put three dots. Okay. Ma'am is going to put three dots. See, two dots are in the same line. Okay, same level, but the third one is above the other two. Okay, you can see three dots on the screen. Two are in the same level. Okay, same level, and third one is
above the
other two. Please keep quiet. Okay, now I am going to join the dots. See how I am joining the dots from here to here. Again, from here to here. Again, I am joined with the slanting line. You studied a slanting line and sweeping line, in UKG.
Triangle.
Here I am joined with the slanting line. Here I am joined with the sweeping line. Okay, and here I am joined with the again slanting line. Okay, so this is the first line. Okay, and this is the second line, and this is the third line. Okay, I draw. Now, can you name the figure which is formed on the screen? Can you name the figure which
triangle.
Triangle. Today we are going to discuss triangle. Okay, today we are going to discuss triangle. So, what is spelling of triangle? T R I A N G L E, triangle. T R I A N G L E, triangle. Okay, now let us see. I put three dots. After that, I draw the lines. I draw sweeping line and standing line. Okay, now this is the first line I draw. Okay, and this is the second line I draw. And this is the third line I draw. Okay, so these three lines that we will call sides. What we will call side? If it is only one, we will say side. If it is more than one, we will say sides. So this is the first line, and this is the second line, and this is the third line. So how many sides are there for a triangle?
Three.
There are three sides for a triangle. So for a triangle there are three sides. Okay, for a triangle there are three sides.
Three sides.
Okay, now Agnes Lisa, how many sides are there for a triangle? Agnes, please unmute your device. How many sides are there for a triangle?
Three.
There are three sides for a triangle. Okay, now let us see another point of triangle. Okay, see. Here you can see the line 1, okay, here line 2. This line 1 and 2 meeting here. Okay, here the meeting place of line number 1 and line number 2. Okay, now again the second line and the third line is meeting here. Okay, now the third line and second line is meeting here. So the meeting place of lines, we will call it as corner. We will call it as corner. Okay, we will call it as corner. If it is only one, we will say corner. If it is more than one, we will say corners.
Corner.
Now, Rose and Francis, look at the screen. How many corners are there for a triangle? How many corners are there for a triangle?
Three.
Ah, very good, very good. So there are three corners. This is the one. Okay. This is the one.
Two.
This is the one. And this is another one. And this is the another one. So for a triangle, there are three corners. It is more than one. So we can say there are three corners. So for a triangle, there are three sides and there are three corners. You got it? You got it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I'm going
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now again I'm stop share. Okay. Now
three sides. Three
sides. No.
Okay. Now Samanvaya. Can you see now? Samanvaya, please unmute. Can you see, ma'am?
Board.
Can you see, ma'am?
Yes.
What is in my hand? Can you see? What is in my hand?
A hanger.
Hanger. Very good, very good. What is the shape of this hanger?
Triangle.
Ah, a triangle. It's a triangle. So this hanger has the shape of a triangle. This hanger having the shape of a triangle. This hanger also having three sides. One, two, and three. So three sides are there. And here we can see one joining part. Here also joining of two lines. Here also joining of two lines. So there are three sides and three corners. Now, all of you please take your rough book and pencil. Please take a rough book and pencil. All of you take a rough book and pencil. Okay, all of you please take a rough book and pencil. Okay, now we will draw together. Okay, you will draw in your rough book. I will draw on the screen. Okay, so first what we will do first? We will put three dots. I'm going to put three dots. You also put three dots in your rough book. Okay, two are in the same line and one is above. Okay, Afia Maria, please switch on the video. Agmaya, please switch on the video. Shivetya, please switch on the video. Okay.
Ma'am, I put that paper of books.
Okay, very good. All of you, put three dots on the paper.
Yes.
Yes. Now, we can join the dots with the sleeping line and slanting line. Okay, I'm going to join the dots from here to here. Okay, again here to here and again here to here. You also join the dots in your rough book. Join the dots, okay?
I finished. I finished.
Who completed?
Finish.
Who completed?
My
finished. Very good. Okay, very good. Now, what is the figure you got it? What's the name of the figure? Name the figure you got it?
Triangle.
Triangle. Very good.
Triangle.
TRIANGLE. TRIANGLE. A-N-G-L-E, triangle.
Mom, I finished.
Very good, very good, very good. Okay.
I finished.
Very good. You completed. Very good. Don't say finish. I completed. Say I completed.
Am I finished, Ryan?
I completed. Very good, Ryan. Very good. Okay. Okay now. So we got the figure triangle. We got the figure triangle. Now let us see how many lines we draw. Okay. Here we draw one line. Again we draw another line. Again the third line. So this is the first line. Second line, and this is the third line. So what we will call these lines? We will call this line as what we will call this line? Are you remembering?
Side.
Side. What is spelling of side? Yes.
Side.
So we will call this line as side. So how many sides are there? How many sides are there for a triangle?
Three.
Ah, there are three sides. For a triangle, there are three sides. For a triangle, there are three sides. For a triangle, there are three sides. Krishna Raj, show me your notebook. Very good. Size. S-I-D-E-S. Size. Anmiya Regal, show me your notebook. Anmiya, just show me your notebook. Anmiya. Show me your notebook, Anmiya. Okay, good, good, good. Triangle. Three sides. Write the spelling of sides clearly. S-I-D-E-S. Sides. Okay. Now. Okay, good. Now we can go to the next point. Okay. We can go to the next point. Okay. So we said there are three sides. Now let us see the next point. So there is a meeting point of lines. See, this line number 1 and line number 2 meeting is here. Okay. Line number 2 and line number 3 meeting here. Okay. Now, line number 3 and 1 meeting here. Okay. So, this meeting points of lines, we will call it as corner. What is spelling of corner? C-O-R-N-E-R. Corner. So, corner, if it is one corner, we will say corner. If it is more than one, we will say it as corners. Okay? We will call it as corners. So, this is the first corner, second corner, and this is the third corner. Okay? INCS. So, how many corners are there for a triangle? There are three corners. There are three corners for a triangle. There are three corners for a triangle.
Triangle.
There are three corners for a
triangle. Triangle, triangle, triangle.
Okay. There are three corners for a triangle. This is the corner and this is the side. Okay. So for a triangle, there are three sides and three corners. Now, I show you an example. What was the example I show you? Suresh, what is the example I showed you?
Hanger.
Oh, very good. Hanger. Okay. H-A-N-G-E-R. Hanger. This is the example I show you. I will show you some more example. Okay. Are you ready to see?
Yes.
Okay. See?
Amma. Oh, Amma.
I am gathering. Can you see the screen? What is this? What is this? I am gathering. I am gathering.
Oh,
pizza. What is the shape of the pizza? What is the shape of pizza? It's triangle. Very good. Okay. Now, Rahman Muhammad, what about this one? What is that? Hang on. Please unmute your device and see. What is
that? No, I'm reaching. Take some
juice. Hang on.
Some juice.
What is the shape of the hangar? Say louder.
The matrix.
What is the shape of a hangar?
Triangle.
Okay, triangle. Okay. Devananda case. Devananda. What about this one?
Triangle.
What is that?
Triangle.
Okay, what is that? What is this?
Samosa. Samosa.
Okay, okay. Now, what is this shape?
Triangle.
Okay. Also have the shape of a triangle. So we discussed today triangle. Okay, triangle is a flat figure. Okay, triangle is a flat figure. Okay, so a triangle has three sides and three corners. A triangle has three sides and three corners. Okay, now we can say
corners.
Having the shape of a triangle, we can say hanger and samosa. Okay, now all of you got the point of a triangle? Got the point? About this corners and sides?
Yes.
Yes. Now I'm going to stop sharing. I want to see your notebook. Show me the rough book and show me the picture you got it. Okay, Diya, show me. Show me properly, Diya. Diya, see us?
I'm
near to the screen. Near to the screen, okay? Okay, now Daksha. Okay, Abel Sijo, I saw you. Veda, I saw. Okay, now Afriya Maria, okay, Malavika, okay, Ansel, Shami.
Shami, Ansel.
Afrin, good. Arav, I saw. Devananda, show me. Devananda, show me. Okay, good. Anna Pansan, okay, good. Ashil Saji, yes, who is calling me? Please say your name. Okay, sing louder.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ritika.
Ritika. Did you complete it?
Birthday. Yes.
Your birthday today, Ritika. Happy birthday to you, Ritika.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Okay.
I saw your notebook. Okay. And then where is the notebook? And then Smindo also your notebook. Okay, Anna, I saw. Anna, Prince, I saw. Ashujit, show me.
Ma'am,
show. Okay, Aradhya.
Aradhya.
Okay. Now all of you keep your notebook down. Please keep your notebook down. Okay, now. Okay. Ara Varun, please unmute your device. How many sides are there for a triangle?
Three sides.
Oh, very good. Okay, three sides. Very good. Okay, now Devananda case. Devananda case. Please unmute. How many corners are there for a triangle?
Three.
Very good, very good. Okay, there are three corners for a triangle. Okay, good. Now, let me ask you, Diya KP? Diya? Name one object they have in the shape of a triangle. Name one object. Yes?
Hanger.
Hanger. Very good. Very good, Diya. Very good. Okay. So, hanger having the shape of a triangle. Okay. Now, Malavika. Name
yes,
the flat figures. Malavika, name the flat
triangle.
Okay.
Square.
Okay.
Rectangle.
Rectangle.
Circle.
Answer.
Circle.
Okay, very good. Very good, Malavika. Very good. Okay. Okay. So, dear children, today what you have to do now? You already drawn the triangle in your rough book. So, at home, you write and study 5 times the spelling of triangle. How many times? 5 times.
Five.
Only 5 times. Tomorrow, I will ask you to show the notebook. Write and study the spelling of triangle. Okay? And what I will send the notes in the evening in the WhatsApp group. Okay, that you have to send in the
ma'am.
Okay, you have to write and study in the rough book.
Ma'am, I am writing, ma'am.
Okay. So, dear students, please listen to ma'am. You have to write and study 5 times in the rough book, which were triangle with. Okay, triangle. Triangle. Tri means what? Tri means three, okay? Triangle. Tri means that word you have to study 5 times in the rough book. Which note I am sending in the group that you have to write in the
notebook.
Okay? In the notebook you have to write that notes. It's clear to you all? It's clear to you all?
Yes.
Okay. So, you have to write the 5 times in which book? You have to write 5 times triangle in the
book.
Bye
bye. Okay.
And you have to write the note. Okay. Now it's time to wind up. Okay. Do you have any doubt?
Thank you.
Do you have any doubt about triangle?
No.
Okay, now I'm
going to
the session.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.